head. And we're gonna show you what we got. But we're not gonna open up this car. We have four. Oh, ha, ha, ha. Oh yeah. It's called Batgirl Blaster Action. Blaster really fires something out. What, well, Ax, do you know that the blaster really fires something out?
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't know what it fires, but it fires something. So, blaster really fires. Being a superhero is simple. All you have to do is run fast, be strong, and fly straight. If you do right, well, maybe it's a little more complicated. Batgirl, hometown, Gotham City. I think it's her dad? Her dad.
Superpowers.
Her dad is, Batman? Yeah, Batman. His personality. Batgirl is smart, focused, and relentlessly encouraging to her friends. Super accessories, a utility belt equipped with tools and crime fighting skills. And superpowers, computer genius, expert material artist, photographic memory, and legendary detective skills. Best super friends. Supergirl, Wonder Woman. Favorite class, for scenics. Okay. Her mask on to protect her secret identity. Equip your backpack. Buckle your utility belt. Bullseye on the target. Oh, got it. Okay. So. Okay. I got it, y'all. So see the little belt. I'm just gonna.
Mine's already open a little bit.
Why are you opening it?
I'm not. It was already open.
So you have the belt thing here, and you got on the bullseye. If you guys want to read it, you can. I'll leave it here for you guys to read some of it. And now where is the part where she... Oh, yeah. Susan, bullseye.
If she what? There in the,
Yeah. So the black thing on here, you guys saw the black thing. So mine's open too on top. I'm sorry. So here's the whole dog. Let me just get a good grip. So
mine's open on the bottom.
So I can't wait to go home, play with her, and play with Wonder Woman. So then,
that's my Wonder Woman.
Shelly, we both have Wonder Woman. Remember, Nina? We have a picture of it. Nina has all of us in it too. Dang.
I'm gonna be Batgirl again for Halloween.
You weren't Batgirl yesterday, last Halloween.
I know.
Then why'd you say again?
Because remember a long time ago I was Batgirl.
No, you weren't. Okay, so yeah, guys. Now, time to my thoughts about it. I like the doll. She's not as good as Wonder Woman, but Wonder Woman doesn't have any special powers. Like, she does what the blaster action thing. It's okay. But I'm not keeping her as a collective doll because this doll deserves to get opened. No. So
So that hole, I can see your chest. No, no, not that hole, though, on your armpit. So, Anika's auntie, she has four holes in her dresses.
No, I don't.
Open it, Shelly. Show her. No, under there. Under there. Yeah, she does, auntie, but she just doesn't want to show it. Shelly, is it true you have a hole? Hello, Shelly. Shelly, it's rude not to answer people. Shelly. Shelly. No, put both of your hands down. Okay, tell me, Shelly. Shelly, now, do you have a hole under your armpit? That person that please, thank you. Now, answer the question, Shelly. Yeah, it's four. One big one, and then there's the smaller ones, but they're holes. So, what's the hole?
What do you mean?
The hole under your armpit.
What do you mean?
This is my
bar,
I'm sorry,
you want to catch me back.
JK, it was so funny.
And this is for
St. Jacob. So guys, we're at Red Lobster, if you want to
see.
And
no,
Shelly. If you
deserve it.
Fine, action. Auntie Shelly's open her dog. What the? She got hair.
You can't die closed until you get all the way home at your house. Not at the hospital, at your house.
She ain't losing any parts.
Right. But you're going to lose parts anyway. When you get home, you ain't going to know where nothing to do with that dog is. Mm-hmm. Absolutely nothing. I promise you.
Focus on me. Wait, it's today? It's July. I want to be in Georgia. So I'm going back for the circus? Oh, feel good. Shelly, tell us your thoughts about your doll. Shelly says she deserves to be free, the doll. So I'm just going to give you a little house tour.
She's really pretty, and I like the little thing.
Look at your headband. Yeah. What? That was her glasses, actually. I can see it.
Because
it's so cute. I know. But let me show you what I'm asking.
Oh.
24 hours because then we're gonna start tomorrow too. So yeah.
24 hours. That means if I do not, you get to brag in my face.
No, if you do have a 2 hours, you can have your RCA towel back. But if you don't, clap for 20 hours. Until the next challenge we do on YouTube. So you can make all the challenges you want up, but.
Starting tomorrow.
No, we start today, and then. No, yeah, I just do it tomorrow because, like, I don't feel like doing it today. Because I have to vlog. I like vlogging now. I thought it was like boring, but I like vlogging now. I love my subscribers, my supporters, my fans, my coffee.
Over time, part of me.
Do you guys have Midwest tours? Just I in your.
I don't know what to say.
Do you guys have Midwest tours? Do you guys go to that gymnastics thing? Oh my gosh. Tell me your favorite place to eat. Mine's like a fast food place. I mean, like, tell me your favorite fast food place to eat at. Mine is. Shelly, question of the vlog. The question of the vlog. Today's question is, what's your favorite fast food place to eat at? Shell, what is it? Shell, what's. Where's your favorite fast food place to eat that Solly? No, but not fast food. I mean, Solly, fast food is drive-thru. Okay. Sensei Shake is not a restaurant place. Tomorrow's vlog. I'm just gonna say that. No, we can have 3 questions because it's part 3, I'm pretty sure. So, tell me your favorite restaurant, your favorite fast food place, and your favorite, like, fancy place to eat at. So, my favorite fast food place, Dairy Queen. My favorite sit-down place, Steak and Shake. My favorite fancy place, Red Lobster. What's yours? So, your fast food place is?
Wow.
What's your... So, her fast food place is McDonald's, and your sit-down place is Steak and Shake. I don't know. Her sit-down place is Steak and Shake. And what's your fancy place?
My
fancy. Same. So, she has the same thing as me, guys. We like with you, Shelly. If you can tell plastic dog something, you can tell me.
No, I can't show you. Yeah, cause you're not a dog.
You know, $40.
Sport Park, that's the park I go to.
Where is it at?
It's that way. The sign right there. It's brown and it says points that way. That part.
Will your daddy play basketball?
No. He goes to the park in Shiloh. Okay.